review to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
Well, when we think of Manchester City and Liverpool now, we're going to think of that season, 2013-14. It was the first time since the late 70s that these two clubs had been head-to-head, really going for the title on the last day. It was City's celebration at the end of it all, but Liverpool got a chance to pay back today.
Yeah, and Liverpool back in the big time. That's helped them recruit better players, so they'll fill them in with a good shout here. Well, this should be a cracker. First versus fourth. Two teams really deserving of their places at this stage in the season. Two teams, I think, will have high hopes of being up there towards the end, expecting a really good game here.
And Roberto Firmino.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain starts.
With Sadio Mane out wide.
And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Thank you, Anfield.
So much success in this stadium. Anfield for Liverpool Football Club in the 70s and 80s. It's still regarded as a mecca for many visitors from all around the world.
Yeah, I remember visiting it in 1989. That was a good night. I'm a bit disappointed you haven't mentioned that, Martin.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. The power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Adam Lallana. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. I like the look of this attack. He's got support here, Gomez. Tackle goes in. They're a good watch, aren't they, Alan? We're expecting plenty to... Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Well, early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it. Otamendi. Now Fernandinho. There's some potential in this move. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino. The break is definitely on. Fernandinho, Silva.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Now Fernandinho. Here's Sterling. Fernandinho. On to David Silva. Fernandinho. A timely challenge. Adam Lallana. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Sadio Mane. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Kevin De Bruyne. They can be quick on the break now. Silva. Oh, what a... And Manchester City have a free kick now.
Silva.
It's the crossbar.
Manchester City get a corner. Well, here we are, we can see it again, the effort from David Silva.
Well, nothing wrong with the strike, but it was always rising. No surprise in the end, to see it hit the bar.
Put the corner in the middle.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Fernandinho. Tackle here. Sergio Aguero. He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Here's Emre Can. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Up it goes. Return to David Silva. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's Mane. Robertson.
Possibilities for Liverpool.
Gomez. No impact on the game yet from Liverpool. Good challenge. Fabian Delph. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Roberto Firmino. Gomez. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Gomez. Milner. Oxlade-Chamberlain. On to Roberto Firmino. Getting forward well as a team now. And in he goes with the tackle. Going forward well. Unmarked.
Walker!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot. It's been a recurring theme for Pep Guardiola. Too many missed chances. And there's another one. A chance goes begging to put his team ahead.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Milner. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Firmino!
Goalkeeper hangs on. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Gomez. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Adam Lallana. Got the tackle in. Silva. Here's Walker. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Raheem Sterling this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it.
Defended well.
There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, it's only level at the break, and Manchester City haven't imposed their apparent superiority so far, Alan.
No, it's a bit of a collector's item so far, but still, 45 minutes, you'd expect that to change.
Away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
The break is definitely on.
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Silva.
It's a crossbar.
At Anfield, the second half is now underway. It's Mane. Adam Lallana.
Chan. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot.
Roberto Firmino.
And Sadio Mane.
Delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it. We can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly. Guardiola down there giving his players pelters because those are not the standards he's looking for in conceding that goal.
It's Liverpool ahead. Kevin De Bruyne. Nicolas Otamendi. Silva. Manchester City's free kick. Fernandinho. Silva. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Manchester City given the advantage here. And in he goes with the tackle. Advantage played by the ref and Manchester City go on.
Sterling!
Sergio Aguero.
Very weak challenge.
Aguero.
Sterling. Cross driven in low. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Fernandinho with Walker. Sterling back with David Silva.
Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Stones. And Manchester City have a free kick now. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work and showed his experience there.
Sané!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. Oh, it turns away, Pep Guardiola. Shooting practice for his man, I'm sure, on Monday morning. What a chance to equalise.
Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision?
Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. Mane. Lallana, he's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off. Well, when you're winning by a goal, The manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Silva on the move and able to cut out the pass. There's some potential in this move. Crisp defending there. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And in the shot goal! Oh, the goalkeeper makes the save. Gundogan. Here's Sterling. Attacking well here. Sterling! He has cleared it well. Manchester City have a corner. And what did you make of that attempt from Lallana?
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Gone short with the corner.
Well, here comes the support. This card continuing to definitely let their feelings know. It's Aguero looking for support. David Silva! Well, he's way off target.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
To be replaced by number five.
Slipping it through.
Now this looks promising.
The shot's on. Good block.
Stones. Fabian Delph. Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game. It's a good cross.
Cleared the ball.
Adam Lallana. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It's Sadio Mane. Now, can he take them on?
Mane! Quick reaction time here. Goalkeeper.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Emre Can. Wijnaldum.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Going forward well. It's a quick break. Trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre.
Defended well.
Sergio Aguero.
Oh, he could be in. Firmino!
Too early, offside. It is going to be a change here. And it looks like a strategic one.
Number 20, Bernardo Silva.
Kevin De Bruyne. It's Bernardo Silva. Stones. Silva. Well read, timely defending. It's been a thrilling contest this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Keeping an eye on the time here. He still could have a decisive moment in the short time.
Clever pass. Mane. It's hit the post and in for a goal.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers. That's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner. Well, he was a red card waiting to happen. You can see why the manager has brought him off after that yellow.
Restarting at 2-0. Oh, the board's gone up. Four added minutes. Here's Walker.
And Walker. There will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Manchester City on the move in fine fashion. Kevin De Bruyne. Emre Can. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. And the referee has ended it here. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often. But they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. With Norgren Bam, when they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
This is a very disappointing result in the context of their season. Being beaten away from home and failing to score.
Yeah, unusual for them. They weren't really as flamboyant going forward as they have been all year. I'll be hoping that's just a blip.
From the cross. The break is definitely on. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Silva. It's a crossbar. Roberto Firmino. It's Sadio Mane. A try one now. Mane. Quick reaction time here. Goalkeeper. Keeping an eye on the time here. He's still clever pass. Mane. It's hit the post and in for a goal.